Spanning Mill Creek in the Lancaster County Park is the 94-foot long and 11-foot 8-inch wide Kurtz's Mill covered bridge. This single-span wooden double burr arch trusses design bridge was originally built in 1876 and was moved to its present location and repaired in 1975 after being damaged by Hurricane Agnes in 1972.